Hello! Green is my IPA glass from Green King. Got this given one of the first times I did beer festivals. The beer. It's BrewDog's Hardcore IPA. Dog cap. It's got a bunch of info there. Because explicit Imperial Ale. Can you use the whistle bottle opener? So I want to save the cap. It's a cool cap. As they are on all BrewDog. This way I get to, because it has writing around the side, it says beer for punks, www.brewdog.com, beer for punks. But yeah. Ooh, that smells nice. It's 9.2%. That was a nice style on this. They all share a similar design. Explicit Imperial Ale IPA. That's it. Drinking it. Cheers. Mangoes. It doesn't last as long. So you're enough for 9% beer, yeah, I test mangoes. It was heavy, heavy on the mangoes. Whereas this starts off heavy and then just fades away. Gets better. But you take care. Goodbye.